I honestly did not expect to find a place like this in Dubai. These guys know so much about coffee, they even have it on tap. I went with a more traditional gonzo blend cappuccino, and dang, my usual Starbucks will never taste the same. Also, unlike most of the popular spots in Dubai, this cafe has a really hip and artsy vibe. You just want to hang out there and have a bite to eat. We got one cheese toastie to share, but it was so delicious that we just had to have another one. Sorry, not sorry.